goal. And there's plenty more where that came from. Dominic Kubalik adds another power play goal for the Hawks. They go up 5-2 in the second. And with 2 minutes left in the period, Duncan Keith, right in front of the blue line, slaps one in to extend Chicago's lead. Oilers keep that pressure in the third, but the Blackhawks are the ones that win it 6-4. And we know Andy Olson is out at the TV outside in the newsroom checking on those Cubs because it's most definitely a close one.
I know. I really want to wrap this up so we can get out there. My parents have probably not left their couch at all today with Chicago sports. So
yeah, so let's get this going.
Yep. All right. Let's go to the break.